Okay guys, so if you're looking for a way to browse the internet for free just for a limited time, this is the best tutorial for you. Alright, why I'm sharing this update is that based on my recent video that I uploaded on this particular channel, I uploaded a video on how to browse the internet for free for just for a limited time using this specific mobile application. If you want to watch that, you can check the link down below. And if your device is available to install the mobile application, then congratulations to you. Alright, now in this video, I'm actually going to be showing you how to browse the internet for free using this top best premium VPN to surf the internet. Alright, now remember, this is just for a limited time. Alright, now the reason why I said just for a limited time is that before now it was working for unlimited, but now it's no more working, but it was capped at the daily limit of what I'm gonna be showing you. Alright, now let's get started. Before that, if you're interested in watching all of this, don't forget to please make sure you use the pinned comment. First of all, make sure you click like on this video. If you're a new viewer, make sure you subscribe and turn the bell icon on, and make sure you comment a nice comment, okay, as a welcome comment to join the family. All right, now let's get started. First on my list here, I have one of the top best premium VPN that I want to show with you guys is what I called Odd Hack Tunnel. All right, now this mobile application is one of the best application that you can use to surf the internet for free for just for a limited time. All right, remember what I said, it was before unlimited, but now it was capped at a daily limit. All right, now if you check it very well, this is what I'm talking about, Tunnel Plus. Okay, so if you check it very well, Tunnel Plus, to download it, it's very simple and easy. First of all you just need to do is just for you to go to your Google Play Store. Okay, there you search for Tunnel. All right, there you search for Tunnel, just something like this, or you can search for Tunnel Plus 2023, something like this. Then you click on the search button. All right, so here is the mobile application here. So you have to make sure you install this very mobile application. If yours is not up to date, or maybe you might have heard about this mobile application, make sure you update this mobile application. All right, now the reason why I recommend this is one of the best mobile application that I ever used, trust me guys, I've been making use of this mobile application and it's very, very helpful. Sometimes I might be doing something and I run out of data, then I need to connect to this to get some data before I will be able to get back online. All right, now it's very, very fast and it's very, very reliable. Okay, now if you check it very well, let's check out the rating. Okay, if you check it very well, here are some good rating regarding this mobile application. As you can see, it's rating 4.2, which happens to be best rated so far. All right, now you can easily install it. Remember, this is pending the file you are using. Okay, now you might be using 50 megabyte file or 1 gig megabyte file or 100 megabyte file. So I'm gonna be sharing with you some file, and you can easily use all this file and it's free. Okay, you don't need to purchase any data. Remember, this is just for a limited time. If you are the type that don't have data to connect to the internet, maybe you want to enter your social media, trust me, this will work best for you for just a limited time. All right, now once you are here, you can easily start connecting by clicking on this yellow icon, orange icon here, orange button. You click on start, then you are good to go. All right, so if I click on the start button, it will automatically connect, and then it's gonna be asking me to add hour for my browser to get expanded. As you can see, successfully connected. If you check out the long, okay, let's check out the long. Okay, as you can see, it successfully connected and it's very, very secure and reliable. Now the best VPN that you can use to browse the internet for free, and it's very, very reliable and it's free. Okay, now I'm going to be leaving on the link down below where you can be able to download this specific file that I'm using. I'm going to be sharing with you, and I believe you know how to import it and start browsing. Okay, it's very, very simple to do that. All right, or you can check out my blog on how to set it up. I'm going to be uploading everything there, then you continue. Now the second on my list here, this is one of the best VPN that everyone do use. I remember one of my classmates do make use of this. I was very shocked. If you know about this mobile application and it was like, yeah, I do make use of this when I ran out of data, I'd say wow, this is absolutely great. All right, now if here is the mobile application called Stack VPN Reloaded. All right, Here is it. It's also one of the best VPN that you can use to surf the internet for free regarding the file that you are using. But this time around, this mobile application contains inbuilt file that you can easily select by clicking on this below server icon. Okay, so if you click on it, it's going to pop out some server that are available or some file that are available that are input file. So you just have to select any that fall under the same account that you are using, then you are good to go. Remember, this is just for educational sake and just for a tutorial sake. Make this, do not make excess use of this. Okay, so these are top best VPN that you can use to surf the internet for free. Remember, I said I'm going to be dropping the link where you can actually download this specific app tunnel file for free, the files that you can import and start browsing for free. Okay, it's absolutely free, you don't need to pay anything. And make sure you join our Telegram group when I will be able to share some file with you that you can download and then import here and start browsing for free. So if you have any questions to ask regarding this video, I want to see the question down below this very video comment box, and if I find a comment, I'll be very grateful to answer you. And as a new viewer, don't forget to please use a pinned comment where you'll be instructed to do what you're expected to do. Okay, so if you have any question, like I said, drop it down below, and then I'll be very grateful to help you guys. See you guys, bye bye, I love you all.